Hey YouTube, Gecko guy here. Got an unboxing here for you. I've got the new FlySky FS T6 transmitter, so I can finally start making my own plane mock-ups. So I've been wanting to get another radio for a long time, and I'm just like, well, I kind of can't see myself spending $160 on a Spectrum DX6i or $140 on a Tactic radio. I'm like, well, this has model memory, and it's very cheap, and the receivers aren't too terribly much as well. So why don't I get to the unboxing? Wasn't that easier? I mean, sometimes I just don't feel like fiddling around with the box, and a lot of my unboxing videos go wrong, so I just did a little cutscene here. So they do give you a 6-channel receiver, and it comes with its own binding plug. And I also did buy a couple of EDF motors here, just for like doing custom builds. I actually bought this transmitter a long time ago, and I just kind of stuffed it in my closet. Never really got around to doing this video until today. Never really had anything to use it with, and still to this day I don't. But I feel like I'm going to do some custom mocks pretty soon. They got one of these where you can make your own custom jumper. You can make a jumper that'll work with like flight simulators, and you can make a jumper that where you can do a anylink. Yeah, that's what it's called. And it takes 8 AA batteries that are not included, unfortunately. So you have to get that. There's a bind plug on the back. Let's see. Throttle. And they've got many positional switches. They've got a couple little dials here. Got a scroll, and it's also your enter, and then you can cancel, and then OK for your setting. Now let's turn it on. Now see, it'll do that unless all switches are down. Okay? Or actually, all switches are to the off position. I think I had it backwards. There we go! So we are on board. So, model 1. They've got different model memories. Okay. So, I have pretty low battery. This has been sitting for a while, like I said. But, you know, I've got a couple of things I need to do before I start flying. I'm going to be reading up on some stuff. I'm probably going to build myself a quadcopter here pretty soon. I'm definitely going to do some custom plane mock-ups. I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see. Don't really know if I'll release any of the mock-ups. They also have trim switches here, so notice the different tones and beeps. One is really low, one is really high. So there's definitely different trims for each action here: throttle, rudder, elevator, aileron. So definitely going to be playing around with this transmitter for a little bit, going over the features. So this is just the unboxing video. This is not the features. It's just the unboxing. I'm not going to show all the features yet, but definitely get to a binding process, and I will do that much later. But then again, please keep in mind, it's not going to be like an overnight thing. It's not going to be next week. It's when I get around to it. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you comment, like, and subscribe. And there's going to be some more cool videos with using this transmitter. Wasn't that... Whoa.